A common question young men ask is, can you get bald at 20? And the answer is yes, it's normal to show early signs of balding at 20. And the average amount of 25% of males and females have experienced hair loss in the early middle age stages in their 20s, at some time in their lives. Even the baby bald, which is a next topic. But click the link below in the description for more information on the 7 signs of balding at 20.